So hi guys, today we're going to install the DSH-1050 dash camera into this Toyota Hi8 van. We're going to show you how to run the wires and cabling to the front and the back camera. Then we will show you how to make it work. So let's get into it.